The Uganda Cancer Institute has today unveiled new state-of-the-art cancer treatment machines to further improve the quality of cancer treatment and management in the country. The new machines include 4 for radiotherapy and 1 SPECT CT for nuclear medicine.
It's so fast. Very fast.
However, experts say the machines are still inadequate to cater for the ever-increasing number of cancer patients in the country.
You may say that those are many machines, but those are actually very few machines because Uganda is a country of 45 million. We now need about 45 machines, radiotherapy machines. The current worldwide standard is 1 machine per million. There are very few countries that meet that recommendation, but our goal is to have at least 2 linear accelerators and 1 high-dose rate brachytherapy machine or HDR machine for each regional cancer center.
Dr. Nixon Niyonzima, a senior oncologist at the Uganda Cancer Institute, explains that late diagnosis of cancer remains a huge challenge in cancer patients, with at least 8 in 10 going to hospital in advanced stages. He says this not only makes treatment difficult, but also lowers the survival chances.
Cancer to inner stage nya. Stage 1, nunga cancer ya katandika. Stage 2, stage 3, stage 4. Stage 4, cancer wa atambu mwili asasa anye. Nga cancer institute, tuanja gada wade waje, mu stage 1, mu stage 2, nga cancer chari mutono, tana sasa na tana tambula.
Dr. Jackson Orem, the director of the Uganda Cancer Institute, revealed how much the government spends to acquire these sophisticated equipment and their maintenance in the bunkers. He says the new machines will improve the quality of cancer treatment in the country and the region.
And if all this space that maybe you do not have the time to go and see is completed, and in addition to that, the next phase of the PET center is completed, there is going to be nobody in the East African region, not even on the African continent, at least in sub-Saharan Africa, that is going to have the best place for treatment of cancer patients as here.
Statistics indicate that Uganda Cancer Institute handles around 65,000 patients annually. The average number of new cases of children and adults with cancer registered at the facility increased from 3,500 in 2015 to 7,400 in 2021. According to the World Health Organization, Uganda registered nearly 32,617 new cases and 21,829 cancer deaths last year. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.